బయాలజీ సెకండ్ యూనిట్ జెనెటిక్స్. జెనెటిక్స్ ఈజ్ ద స్టడీ ఆఫ్ హెరిడిటీ అండ్ వేరియేషన్. వాట్ ఈజ్ జెనెటిక్స్? జెనెటిక్స్ ఈజ్ ద స్టడీ ఆఫ్ హెరిడిటీ అండ్ వేరియేషన్. హెరిడిటీ మీన్స్ వాట్? హెరిడిటీ ఈజ్ ద ట్రాన్స్మిషన్ ఆఫ్ క్యారెక్టరిస్టిక్స్ ఫ్రమ్ పేరెంట్ టు ఆఫ్ స్ప్రింగ్. Heredity is the transmission of characteristics from parent to offspring. Alleles and allelomorphs. Alleles are allelomorphs representing the alternative forms of a triad. Alleles are allelomorphs representing the alternative form of a triad. Mendelism. What is Mendelism? George Johann Mendel is called the father of genetics, worked on P, that is Pisum sativum. Gregor Johann Mendel, called father of genetics, worked on P, that is Pisum sativum. Monohybrid cross is made to study the inheritance of single pair of allele, while dihybrid cross is made to study the inheritance of two pairs of alleles. Monohybrid cross is made to study the inheritance of single pair of allele, while dihybrid cross is made to study the inheritance of two pairs of alleles. Karl Korenz, Hugo D. Weitz and Shermark rediscovered three Mendelist principles. Karl Korenz, Hugo D. Weitz and Shermark rediscovered three Mendelist principles. Law of dominance states that when two pure lines with contrasting characters are crossed, only dominant form of the character appears in F1 generation. What is law of dominance? Law of dominance states that when two pure lines with contrasting characters are crossed, only dominant form of the character appears in F1 generation. What is law of segregation? That is law of purity of gametes. Law of segregation states that when a pair of alleles are brought together in the hybrid, they remain together without blending and separate completely and remain pure during the formation of gametes. It shows 3:1 phenotypic ratio, while 1:2:1 genotypic ratio. What is law of segregation? Law of segregation states that when a pair of alleles are brought together in the hybrid, they remain together without blending and separate completely and remains pure during the formation of gametes. It shows 3:1 phenotypic ratio, while 1:2:1 genotypic ratio. The law of independent assortment states that genes located on different chromosomes assort independently of one another. This law for two different characters shows 9:3:3:1 phenotypic ratio. It is applied on dihybrid cross. What is the law of independent assortment? The law of independent assortment states that genes located on different chromosomes assort independently of one another. This law for two different characters shows 9:3:3:1 phenotypic ratio. It is applied on dihybrid cross. Back cross. What is back cross? Back cross is the cross between F1 hybrid and one of its parent. And test cross is the cross between F1 hybrid and recessive parent. Back cross is the cross between F1 hybrid and one of its parent. And test cross is the cross between F1 hybrid and recessive parent. Linkage. Bateson and Punnett in Lathyrus odoratus discovered linkage. Bateson and Punnett in Lathyrus odoratus discovered linkage. Linkage is the tendency of two genes of the same chromosome to remain together in the process of inheritance. It may be complete or incomplete. In linkage is the tendency of two genes of the same chromosome to remain together in the process of inheritance. It may be complete or incomplete. The number of linkage groups is equal to number of pairs of chromosomes. The number of linkages groups is equals to number of pairs of chromosomes. Color blindness and hemophilia are sex-linked recessive disease found in human. Color blindness and hemophilia are sex-linked recessive diseases found in human. Replication of DNA. What is the replication of DNA? The synthesis of new DNA from old one is called replication. The synthesis of new DNA from old one is called replication. Meselson and Stach, by using N14 and N15 isotopes, confirmed that DNA replication is semi-conservative. Meselson and Stach, by using N14 and N15 isotopes, confirmed that DNA replication is semi-conservative. During replication, the strands are separated by helicase enzyme. The old strands act as template for synthesis of new complementary strands. During replication, the strands are separated by helicase enzyme. The old strand acts as template for synthesis of new complementary strands. Single strand binding proteins bind to each strand to prevent rebonding of strands. Single strand binding proteins bind to each strand to prevent rebonding of strands. DNA replication is continuous in leading strand while discontinuous in lagging strand in the form of short strand called Okazaki fragments. DNA replication is continuous in leading strand while discontinuous in lagging strand in the form of short strands called Okazaki fragments. RNA primer is formed by primase enzyme. RNA primer is formed by primase enzyme. Okazaki fragments are joined together by DNA ligase enzyme. Okazaki fragments are joined together by DNA ligase enzyme. Genetic code. What is genetic code? Genetic code is the triplet sequence of nucleotides on mRNA which stores information for definite sequence of amino acids in protein molecule. What is genetic code? Genetic code is the triple sequence of nucleotides on mRNA which stores information for definite sequence of amino acids in protein molecule. There are 64 codons, of which AUG, rarely is called initiation codon, and UAG are called termination or nonsense codons. There are 64 codons, of which AUG, rarely GUG, is called initiation codon, and UAG are called termination or nonsense codons. Genetic code is triplet, degenerate, non-overlapping, coalesce, non-ambiguous, and universal. Genetic code is triplet, degenerate, non-overlapping, coalesce, non-ambiguous, and universal. F.H.C. Crick proposed oval hypothesis to explain degeneracy of codons. F.H.C. Crick proposed oval hypothesis to explain degeneracy of codons. The unidirectional flow of information from DNA to RNA and to protein is known as central dogma, which includes transcription and translation. The unidirectional flow of information from DNA to RNA and to protein is known as central dogma, which includes transcription and translation. Temin and Baltimore described reverse transcription, that is RNA and DNA. Temin and Baltimore described reverse transcription, that is RNA and DNA. This is the biology second unit, genetics. Thank you.